Selena Gomez, Love You Like a Love Song inspired eye look. Started by applying an eye primer, I'm using Urban Decay Primer Potion. First, I'm going to take a MAC brush and See in Sky Mineralize Eyeshadow by MAC to create a base on my eyelids. I'm creating a blue base because in Selena's eye look, a blue toned purple eyeshadow has been used. Now it's time to smudge the eyeshadow very well so that an excellent base is created. Next, by taking MAC Vibrant Grape eyeshadow, it's a purple eyeshadow, I'm layering it on the top of the blue eyeshadow on my eyelids. Now, it's time to blend both the eyeshadows. I am now reapplying both the purple and blue eyeshadow to darken up the colors. It's time to highlight my brow bone. You may take any shimmery white eyeshadow. By taking the same white eyeshadow, I'm going to highlight the inner corner of my eyes. Then, I'm going to line my upper lash line. It's going to be a winged eyeliner. By following the winged line, I'm lining my lower lash line up to the halfway. Next, I'm lining my waterline and gonna apply fake eyelashes to complete the look. So here's the final look. I hope you guys have enjoyed the tutorial. Thanks for watching. God bless you all. Take care. Bye-bye.